I had a friend ask me recently if my parents gave me a sex talk when I was younger. And I was like a short, chubby kid with braces. I feel like the better question is, could they have given me a sex talk with a straight face? It's like, hey, Tommy, why don't you pause that episode of Buffy? Looks like you're going to be getting laid soon. Didn't need it. People are always like, we need to give kids sex ed younger. It's like, maybe some kids. Like, I think you could divide every classroom into two groups, and like, the cool kids can get sex ed, and the rest of us can just talk about The Simpsons during that time. Like, the sex kids can learn how to put a condom on a banana, and then The Simpsons kids can just eat those bananas when they're done. I know I shouldn't say sex kids at any point. That's what my lawyer told me, at least. But I never got laid in high school. I used to carry a condom in my wallet all the time. I think that's the high school equivalent of being a doomsday prepper. Everyone around you is like, there's no way it's going to happen. And you're just like, I am prepared for every scenario. I have a bunker. The most embarrassing thing that happened to me when I was that age is my dad walked in on me masturbating. Has that happened to any of you guys? Has my dad walked in on you guys? No? He used to go from town to town. Very sick man. No, he's a good guy. I will say, in my defense, I thought nobody was in the house, and he didn't even knock on the door before he came in. It's kind of messed up, right? I'll also say, in his defense, I was in my parents' bedroom. Now listen. It's where the only computer in the house was. What was I supposed to do? Use my imagination? I'm not in jail. I don't have to do that. I'm a free man. With the same internet as you. My dad walked in, saw what was going on immediately. He didn't say anything. We've never spoken about it. He has seen me tell this joke, and we still have never spoken about it. True story. So he came in, and then he just turns around, and then he felt like he still had to break the silence, so he just started whistling. So I didn't get a sex talk. I did get a masturbation whistle. Which you can also get at Spencer's for $12.99. Have you guys been paying attention to porn this season? It has gotten crazy. Porn, all of porn now is just like stepmom, stepsister, all this stuff. It started to make me resent my parents for staying together. Well, you couldn't have brought a blonde into the mix? Come on. My favorite porn I ever saw, I saw porn when I was in college called The Man with Two Dicks. I don't want to spoil it. The guy in it has two dicks. This is a real video. You can look this up on UJizz. The crazy part about it is when the woman sees for the first time that the guy has two dicks, this is how she reacts. She goes like, oh. Like, pleasantly surprised? Like, wouldn't you be horrified if that happened? So she's like, yeah, it's not really size that matters. It's more of a numbers game. Which is fun.